Well, those Cal fans ready. They are here and ready to roar on a football Saturday.
He's gone! 20, 15, 10, 5! Touchdown, Bears!
Jeff Tedford and his dedicated staff continue to build California football into one of the most successful and respected programs in the nation.
We had a great visit with Jeff Tedford, truly one of the nicest coaches in all of college football. He's not only won football games, but he is truly one of the great quarterbacks in this conference in all of college football.
That's what we've seen out of Coach Tedford over the years. He's developed to realize that as the CEO of that program, it's about developing young kids beyond football.
What day is it tomorrow?
Sunday.
Sunday, you got it all.
Bailey, after a play fake, wants to throw. And he had an open man, but instead he's going for the end zone. It's a big race. And did he catch it? Did he catch it? Yes, he did. The catch of the year.
Chain gleaming, switching lanes to see and hate him or love him for the same reason. Can't leave it. The game needs him. Plus the people need someone to believe in. So in God, some we trust. Because they know I'm going to give them what they want. They're looking for a hero. Title it is, I never changed nothing. But people remember this, if Nas can't say it. Think about these talented kids with new ideas being told. But they can and can't spit, I can't sit and watch.
50, he's gone. Drop it, it may like not matter. Not. He's in the 20 to 15 to 10 to 5. And into the end zone, it's a touchdown for the Bears.
I'm unbeatable, y'all. Let's go.
Now they're going to pass on third down, except it's a sack, and that may be a fumble. Bears pick it up and start running. They're going to bring it back.
Hand off to Vereen. Oh, Vereen's got room up the middle. He cuts to his left. He's down to the 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Bears. Riley goes back to throw after a play fake. He keeps looking left, and he's going for it all. Way downfield. He's got a man out there. It is caught, and down to the 2-yard line.
Need someone to believe in. So in God, some we trust, because they know I'm going to give them what they want. They're looking for a hero. I guess that makes me a hero. So entitled it is, I never changed nothing. But people remember this, if Nas can't say it. Think about these talented kids with new ideas being told. But they can and can't spit, I can't sit and watch it. I'ma drop it, like it or not. You ain't gotta cop it, I'm a hustler in the studio. Cups of Don Julio, no matter what the CD call. I'm unbeatable, y'all, let's go.